In the recently released PLE results, 108 pupils from Kwania District passed in Division 1, 1,007 in Division 2, 572 in Division 3 and 317 in Division 4. 406 pupils were ungraded while 25 candidates did not see the exams. 2,435 candidates were registered. Christopher Oguta, the Kwania District Human Resource Officer, warns that he will summon the affected head teachers as soon as the first term begins to explain why they shouldn't be demoted to classroom teachers.
The sanctions committee will have to come here and act on these results. I hear some of you running around what the CEO is talking about. That you see, even the sector in NLC, this exam was difficult. What to you, the exam was too difficult. Others are passing their students, their pupils 100%. You are going to advise us on what to do on your case. Because not you are nowhere, you cannot.
Samuel Bunga, the Kwania District Inspector of Schools, blames the poor performance to gaps in school leaderships and a failure to implement the school feeding program in most schools in the district.
Schools are always linked to the kind of leadership in place. As I say, show me a good leader or a performing school and I'll show you a performing teacher leader. A performing school, there is a positive correlation between a performing school and the head teacher. Performing, I'm also saying reward and sanction to be correlated to performance. Where it deserves reward, let's reward those who have performed well. Where it deserves sanction, let's sanction those who have also not performed.
The district now plans to embark on intensive training of teachers and the school heads to improve performance. Meanwhile, they are encouraging the school heads to embrace school feeding policy to better educational performances in their schools.
And our theme is creating a child-friendly classroom for all learners. That training is going to be conducted for the 9th. And the two areas we are going to deal with is going to be for the mindset, the growth mindset, which is the product of this work. How do we push this result using a growth mindset? And how do we change every routine that causes us the failure in the school? We are even going to rewrite school routines.
The head teachers to face a demotion include Mike Ongom, the head teacher of Aporotuk Primary School, Achira Lilian of Achuayo Primary School, Moses Otto of Aderolongo Primary School, Jackson Oyuru, the head teacher of Achoinino Primary School, Toga Joe Francis of Okik Primary School, Susan Apio of Agua Primary School, Paul Odongo of Boda Primary School, Ronald Echigo of Abura Primary School, Jacob Ogwal of Tairoro Primary School, and Maureen Adur of Amwanga Primary School. Statistics from the Kwania District Education Department show that the number of pupils failing primary leaving examination increases each year. The district has recorded an increase from 456 failures in 2022 to 406 in 2023. Story compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.